Hello guys, it's Chris here, and today I'm gonna make a reaction video today. So today I'm gonna be reacting to what is known as recheck it again. Oh damn it. Hold on, the new special Deancey event coming later this week. So let's watch the trailer for it. Are you ready to watch it, guys? I know I am. Alright, ready? In 3, 2, 1. Now this is the first time I've seen it, so let's go. Go. Only on Nintendo 3DS and 2DS. Gotta catch them all. Okay. Ooh! Receive Mythical Deancey on July 24th. Deancey is available in in-game internet description. Diamond Storm! Moonblast! Dazzling Gleam and Protect. Take your Deancey to the opponent's center and receive the Mega Stone. You unleash the full power of Deancey's full potential. Wow, guys. Guys, I'm looking forward to that. It looks like they got something here too, so let's read, shall we? Pokemon Mega Ruby Alpha Sapphire released last fall as remakes the classic first generation Pokemon of Ruby and Sapphire, while X and Y was actually the sixth generation games. Pokemon Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire has gotten tons of content to the latest. It is a Pokemon that event exclusive, starting this Friday, July 21st, July Monday, July 27th. The mystical Pokemon Deancey will be available to download for those who own Pokemon Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire only. Deancey comes equipped with Diamond Storm, Moonblast, Dazzling Gleam, and Protect and Battle. Upon opponing her, is go to the opponent's area and receive a Master Stone to bring forth Mega Deancey. The only Mega Evolve of the 6th generation Pokemon, the special Deancey brings disturbance throughout Nintendo's network, so you won't even have to leave your house to abandon her. Just go to the mystery gift, check it down if you in that way. Last year, gamers were able to go to GameStop, I remember that, and get it, the event Deancey Pokemon X and Y. But the only way to get it is Pokemon Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire was traded in the past. This is obviously going to be much easier. You will have to bar travel to your local GameStop. And here's the trailer, blah, blah, blah. Well, guys, this is exciting, huh? We finally get a chance to have a Mega Deancey. How cool. What's this now? Looks like there's some more news. Oh, that's from when they were talking about Slowbro and ears. My bad. Sorry about that, guys. But anyways, guys, I just thought I'd let you know that. I mean, that's pretty awesome. I mean, Deancey coming, Deancey, the legendary Pokemon coming. I mean, you could go and bear as well GTS and get it if you really wanted to. Anyways, guys, I thought I'd go ahead and make this quick reaction video. So, yeah, guys. And also, thank you for watching my videos. And thank you for subscribing and everything. I do appreciate that so much, really. And if you have any other suggestions that I should react to or play, let me know. Anyways, I'm just gonna probably just check some other stuff that's available for 2015 and just call it a day. So, anyways, guys, thank you for watching my video. Thanks for liking, comment, subscribing. I like that. Thank you. And anyways, also, just a heads up to you. The one who comment on their friend comment on the one about they like and subscribe to me. I already at you. Now you just do that at me, okay? Anyways, I'll see y'all next time. Just have a good day, y'all. And this is Chris speaking. Bye.